Welcome to this week's 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. This week, we'll be looking at how PC Recruiter works with RingCentral, an integrated partner that gives users the ability to launch calls from PCR records, get incoming call pop-ups linking to the matching PCR records, or send text messages to one or multiple recipients at a time, and all with full activity tracking and reporting. Oh, pardon me for a moment, I've got a call coming in. Here's the RingCentral desktop app popping up, and now PC Recruiter pops up an indicator showing that there are records in my database matching the incoming call's phone number. Clicking on the pop-up brings up the names, companies, and jobs bearing that phone number. Now I've got instant access to the records relevant to this call. Hey, I'm kind of in the middle of recording a video. I'll call you back in about 2 minutes. Well, now that you've seen an incoming call, let's look at the outgoing side of things. If we mouse over any phone field on a record, the icons to call or text appear to the right. If we click on the phone icon, the PCR dialing pop-up appears with a short countdown and then launches the RingCentral app to make the call. The pop-up remains visible so that we can write in some activity text while we're on the call. If we click on the SMS icon, the dialer window appears and we can select from the available phone numbers on the record to send a text message. We'll click on the mobile number, which launches a fresh text message window in the RingCentral app. Any calls or texts which you make on your RingCentral phone number, whether from a PC Recruiter screen, RingCentral's interface, or the RingCentral mobile app, will generate activities on any record in your database matching the phone number. This means that you can keep your business communications and contacts separate from your personal cell number and still do your job on the go. Call and text logs from RingCentral are synchronized back to PC Recruiter's activities every few minutes. So now, if we check back into the activities area, we'll see the inbound call, outbound call, and text message have all been listed. If we want to send the same text to multiple recipients at the same time, which can be helpful in notifying several candidates about a new opening, updating people on the status of a job, and so forth, we need to start by getting the recipient's permission to include them in our bulk SMS messages. When RingCentral is enabled, a new form letter is added to the system, which can be sent to your contacts, asking them to text the word subscribe or unsubscribe to your unique RingCentral number. The resulting opt-in list can be found and worked with by searching for SMS in the system area. The bulk SMS option appears in the action menu on your roll-up lists and search results. You'll select the records you want and click the SMS icon. The pop-up window indicates whether any of the people selected aren't currently opted into your bulk texts, with the option to send the predefined invitation form letter to them automatically from this screen. To send a text to those who have opted in, you'll just fill in the box with your message and click send. RingCentral queues them up and sends them as individual texts from your phone number so that the recipients can call or text back. If you'd like to get started with RingCentral and PC Recruiter, contact your Main Sequence representative for all the details. And for more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCR login screen. If you have any questions for future episodes, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.